Okay, one thing I gotta talk about. I need to yell at you guys for a minute. Is that okay? I'm a little bit shocked because I speak all over the world, and no one in the world is able to make a claim about their nutritional product. They're not allowed to. They can't make a claim. They can't say it does this, can't say it does that. They do it anyway, many of them, and they get in trouble. You see what most drugs, when they're advertised on television, they show some happy person frolicking in a meadow somewhere while they're saying this could kill you and this could result in death and this could be terrible and most people die and consult your physician and every other thing in the world while they're dancing with the butterflies. Watch the next one, that's all it is. People looking at each other's eyes, dancing with butterflies, and this could kill you. The message is the consumer doesn't care. If there's a chance this can help, I'm interested. They don't care about all these disclaimers. So around the world, everybody in the world has to deal with that reality. Except you! What in the world? What in the world? For crying out loud. You're telling me you have a product that is clinically proven to extend life. And it's the only one on earth that can make that claim in a supplement. And you guys are like fantastic and just don't tell anybody. It's unbelievable. I think that since that study has come out, I've seen it once on social media. Once. Once. You talk about I have a great claim. You don't make that claim. I'm not seeing it anywhere. I'm telling your family. As soon as I heard that, understand, I have to make a disclaimer here. I'm Switzerland, right? Inside network marketing. I'm not saying that this company is better than any other company. I'm saying that this is an advantage. I use network marketing products from probably 20 companies. Okay? I'm a fan of network marketing. Not out of obligation because there's great products in our business. But the moment I heard that it extends life, I'm like, done, I'm taking it forever. So you need to get a little louder. In my opinion, you're hiding your biggest asset. You have the ability to say all this stuff without saying, and it might kill you. And you consult your doctor and all this stuff. All you have to do is say, here's a clinical study, take a look at it. 7% for men, 3% for women, you just decide. Done and done. Easy decision. Right? So